Dear friends, welcome to my channel.
We will evaluate one integral today. Integral is square root 1 minus root x divided by 1 plus root x dx. See, as usual, our approach will be to get rid of these square root signs here. So, for this purpose, this integral will become equal to if x equal to cos square theta, because here we are having root x. So if I put x equal to cos square theta, I will have a minus cos theta in the numerator and 1 plus cos theta in the numerator. Let us differentiate it. Dx upon d theta equal to 2 cos theta and 2 sine theta and then minus. So the differential of cos theta is minus sine theta. I put this here. This is 1 minus root x, that is cos theta, and this is 1 plus cos theta, and this is minus 2. Right. So now we can sort of simplify it. This is 1 minus 1 plus sine square theta by 2, and this is 1 plus square theta by 2 minus 1, and this is minus here. So I am taking 2 sine theta of theta d theta. See, this cancels with this, this cancels with this, then we will have this cancels with this. So this is sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Right? And it is 2 into 2 theta by 2 cos theta by 2. So I am left with, see, this cos theta by 2 will cancel with this. I am left 4 sin square theta by 2 into cos theta. Right? And sin square theta, for, and we know that cos theta is 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2. Right? So putting this value here, minus 2 into 2, 2 sin square theta by 2 is 1 minus cos theta. And this is d theta, right? So we are multiplying this by minus 2 cos theta. This is minus 2 cos theta. And minus minus plus right. Minus 2 cos theta one minus 4 minus plus 2 cos square theta. Right. Now these are well-known integrals, you can evaluate them. See, for evaluating it, we make one more simplification. Plus, see, we know cos 2 theta is equal to cos 2 theta d theta, right? Now, we will see minus 2 cos 2 theta becomes minus 2
sine theta
plus theta. Cos 2 theta is plus half
plus some constant. Right. Now this answer is in terms of theta, and we have to put this in terms of cos theta. So dear friends, this triangle we can make one triangle. This triangle, if this angle is theta and cos theta is root x, so this will be root x, and this side will be 1, and this will be 1 minus root of 1 minus x,
right?
Now sine theta is squared by 1 plus theta is cos inverse root x, and plus this is sin theta cos theta, 1/2 is 2 sin theta cos theta, that will cancel. Sin theta is 1 minus x, and this is, so we can write this answer as x minus x square plus a. So dear friends, this is our final answer, this question. The whole trick lies in eliminating square root sign from here.
This we do as usual.
This is how we can solve this integral. It's quite easy if we make the substitution. Dear friends, thank you for visiting my video. Kindly like and share it with your friends so that they will also come to know about this thing or this method.
Further, kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.